So now I want you to do a little warm-up. Go ahead and find the hypotenuse. This is straight from our last lesson.